Hello and welcome to the gaming channel, the Gaming Nerd here, and we're going to be playing where we left off in the recent video. So, just so that you guys know, we're on our way to, over here actually. This is the way we gotta go. Pretty sure of it, because there's... Okay. So let's actually... Yeah, this is where we gotta go. Okay, let's go. We gotta find Nick. That's the video. That's what the thing is in this video is all about. Finding Nick. No, I'm not looking for it, but thank you. I was already there. How I got this gun in the first place. It was because I was there. No! Should have been paying attention to our health bar. Robots tend to get more dangerous as they get more damaged. When both their arm charges, even most robots would then charge at an opponent while initiating a self-destruct. Ooh, god damn, that's like a no-no. We don't want that to happen. Where are you? is it shooting at? Oh. Gonna give me.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs. Here, the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas turkey. Move along. You should get inside the city.
Okay then. Okay, so you probably should save it before we get to that area. Look at this. Nice bed. Sweater vest and slacks. Instamash. Cooking stove. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is where that guy stays. I don't see those scavengers here. Oh shit, Oh shit. No! Oh. No, no, no. We gotta do all that all over again. Oh. Okay, when we get to the area where the scavenger should be, we're going to save it. We're going to ignore those dogs if we can. That guy looked like he could handle his own. And there's Pharaoh Ghouls up ahead, so you should probably get a combat shotgun out. Shh. They're right there. Defends. Confirm. If we can get actually, how do we favorite? Q to favorite. Okay, so this is going to be 1. This is going to be 3. This is going to be 2. Bunch of raiders. They probably have something interesting in here. Let's actually start exploring here. Steering wheel there. It looks like a door. Okay then, probably what's satisfied with that. Don't even want to touch it. Okay, bad frame rate drop. Oh shit. Come on. Looks like we gotta go the other side. That's fine by me, I don't really want to get irradiated. I'm on the highway to hell. I didn't mean to grab that. Oh my god. I feel really stupid right now because we didn't even get a chance to save it. Hopefully it auto-saved or something. Hopefully. It did. I don't think it did, but hopefully it did. Martyr and Heath. Wait. Oh, yeah. Well, let's get the hell out of here. Run like the Dickens. Frame rate drops are pretty bad. Holy shit. This looks like a bad area. Hunting rifle. Okay. Well. All right, I'm ready. Let's go up here. Oh, working elevator. Oh, I didn't mean to. What's going on out there? That's what I really want to know. Curiosity can kill the cat though, so we better not go check it out. This area is really bad with frame rate drop. Like, really badly. It isn't really bad when you aim down the sights. Okay, well, we're boned. Some more. Okay. Yep, top. Let's go. Yeah, why are you guys hiding? I gotta tell you, this is really different than the other Fallouts. Like, really different. And it's really good. Like, really good. And we're probably gonna start playing the games at 8 o'clock. Just so that way you can have enough room for uploading them. Okay, well, we gotta get out of here and go this way, so. Let's just run. Wait, didn't these guys have, like, carrots or something? I'm just gonna ignore those raiders and move on. Oh boy, lag. This is probably like the bad area of town or something. Yeah, I'm getting... What the hell? What the hell is that? What the hell was that? Oh my god. Oh my god. I think we're boned, guys. I really do think we're boned. Okay, so this swan. Let's just go. Really laggy, though. I hate it when it's really laggy, like, literally. We're gonna search these guys. Then we're going to. Save it. The swan. What the hell is the fucking swan? There's gotta be a way to fucking kill this son of a bitch. So, before we even go there, we're gonna find a little area to go. Right there. That looks like a good area. Unless you can squeeze through that. Yeah, you'll be able to squeeze through that. Okay, there he is, right there, that camping son of a bitch. Get out of there, okay. He's right there. So we just need to find a good vantage point. The Boyston Club. Let's see if there's a window that we can poke out of. Yes, please. Okay. Wish we could shoot through the window. Poisoned wine. Okay then. Where's the safe at? It says that there's a save, but I don't see it. Oops. Accidentally wasted a bullet. They all practically killed themselves. What idiots. But I don't see no. save. Well, where the hell is it? Hey boy, can you ever find a safe, man? I doubt dog meat can do that, but what the hell? I really do not see no fucking safe. Wait. Ah. There we are. Now let's leave. Anyway, too bad we can't bust out that fucking window, man. That swan. So, what are we gonna do about that swan? Please load up. Thank you. Gotta be an area to hide from that fucking swan. Can't go up the stairs. Well, we better run. I got an idea. We're gonna bring that swan over there. Sounds like a good idea to me. It's a kind of stupid idea as well, but we need that swan dead, so we can continue. So, swan. Stupid idea. Run, 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 run. Oh no! Oh, I got shot from the back and died. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, Swan. I don't have time for your games, buddy. And then I have to unlock it. 11.
What do you think?
I think it's cool.
I got an idea. Where is it? Got that they can do that. Okay. Oh, this is a little. Another one bites the dust, huh? Another one bites the dust. No, I'm just kidding. quick skate. Forgot any guitar shit. Well, we're gonna have to mirror him in. See that you're dead. Okay, let's save it now. I'm just trying to kill that guy right there. I think he's coming. I really don't think he's coming. Seriously, you gonna play like that, man? That's okay. How to kill the swan. Oh, we're out of ammo. I don't even know if shotgun shells can. How to defeat the Swan, guys. We finally got a good tactic going on. Would I recommend this? No, I would not recommend doing this. Oh man, my arm's getting tired already. Oh wait, hold on. We still have our flare. Ah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Can't believe I'm doing this, guys. Taking on a fucking behemoth. Oh my god, it's almost dead. Oh my god. Hold on, this. Taking on a fucking swan. Come on. Oh my god. He's dead. Oh my god, we killed him! Oh my god! my god. We killed a fucking swan, man. Don't even know what the hell those things are. I think they're like a behemoth or something. Oh my god. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video because I sure as hell enjoyed making it for you guys. I hopefully will be seeing you guys in the next episode. Later, guys.